Tiger's yesterday's news, Jamel.
We need him because the Masters is not nearly as good without Tiger Woods.
Everybody around him's getting better. He doesn't sound like Tiger. He doesn't look like Tiger. He doesn't appear to be Tiger. And it's gotten to the point where we have to ask ourselves, is it over for this guy?
What do you make of it? Is he really back performing at a high level?